What I love of Tajdid is the concern that Asatida have for the students, and it's not only about just memorizing and making your door solid. It's all about how does the student feel about Quran, the love for the Quran. That's the most important thing.
The Quran helps you to, it guides you towards good and towards the straight path and towards Jannah.
Quran helps us by keeping us on the straight path, so and it always keeps us on the straight path and even misguides us, because watch out the Quran, inshallah, with Allah's Qudrat, we always stay on the straight path, inshallah.
I would give preference for Tajdid, because they cater and they look at all those aspects and they form a curriculum or methodology to facilitate for the hifz career.
It's not just the mechanical memorization of the Quran, but with it as well, alhamdulillah, once a student graduates from Tajdid, you will be able to know the basics of Arabic.
I always wanted to complete, I always wanted to get that feeling. He told me that nice feeling that you don't get this often. These last few days, if I'm sick, then I still come, because that's the thing driving me.
Alhamdulillah, the thing that gets me up every day in the morning is basically I'm telling myself, look, this is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's kalam, and somehow Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala seems fit to choose me also to play a small part in this. So how can I refuse that?